Ricky, you still alive?
No, no, no. I'm good.
Yeah, brother.
Particular Palette Hat Mac computers, we got them for less than $100 each, and we sold them for about $300 to $350 each. We made our own website, we sold them off for up to
Manos. on the fucking top porch though, my nigga. Baby out here by themselves though, bro, on the top porch, my nigga. The fuck? So I'm scared. Man, y'all niggas watch who y'all have motherfucking babies by, bro. Baby on the fucking top porch, bro. Motherfuckers' parents here, though. Feel me? Got the baby on the...
Hello? Hello? Good night. Yeah, I'm fine, thank you. I'm cool. Our height, 187. Yeah, because this FIFA is more about pace than the last one. You have to be quick.
Are you single?
Last FIFA we played 6-7. Short. In the corners, you can lose the header. Yes.
Coach, I hear some play tonight, coach. Okay, I got this still. Well, match I gonna start right now? Oh, man, I think I'm clear. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
We are in Eibar. We are at the Municipal Day. To you all. With Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. What a game this should be, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Step up.
Remember the name Chubby's daddy.
Marshall. The referee lets them go on. Advantage played by him. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
Denny, one more minute, they'll take on.
Ferreira.
Oh, in middle.
Bowers. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Set up to play on the break now. Made a quick interception. Now they're pressing in at him.
One man a break wide. Alright, let's go.
Parrish. Silva.
What's going on?
Marshall.
He's in here!
Wow.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Read the play well to intercept.
Oh, that's supposed to let the blue man in.
Oh, the white man can show his skills here. Patiently building up. Chippy! Can't get the shot through. Good block. Support coming from a deeper position. Oh, struck the post!
Backwards.
Interception hit.
Didn't take it out then, no?
Being pressed. Defensive area. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. He could cross it now.
Step up. Aim bit of net.
Capo. Niklasen. Key. Venhola. Capo.
Yeah.
It's good play this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Oh my god, I'm tired.
And he passes back to the keeper. Niklasen. It's Venhola.
Gone.
Ferreira. Threading it through.
Backwards. Ah. I'm in trouble boxes.
Niklasen.
That's a little mistake for me to hit.
Just lost their way. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Yes.
Good goal.
Great understanding there between the crosser and the lad in the middle. Lost his marker, brilliant.
So away we go at 1-1. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. There's a lot of promise in that, but in the end, no fruits from their labours.
What are you running? Running.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Mark up.
Silva.
Clear it.
Now it's offside, okay. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Fernandez. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away.
Switch it if you need.
Kapoor. Keane. Kapoor. Not a good pass at all.
Upset.
Good vision.
Yes, thankfully.
Back post.
I did not draw that up.
Yes.
Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by getting them to chase. Yeah. Defender's done up, well up. Here to clear the danger.
Step up.
Cheng. Niklasen.
Up. To help you. Back middle.
Out into the wide areas now. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Close.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. That's a free kick.
Up.
Against our court.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Yeah.
That would pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Key. It's a very good interception. Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it.
I'll say.
And that's dealt with the problem. But looked promising and then broke down. Out to a
Yes. Good.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. So that is half time. The score's level. Final thoughts from Alan.
Yeah, well, the stats are
Oh, shit. I'm not sure. Please.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows.
Yeah, you know, McKenna's stereo with the earphones over it. Yeah, come around here, so.
Quick, where's
the guy?
Yeah, watch it then.
A great chance to go in front. Saved, but not decisively. Did well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the
pass.
Well, clear.
Fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
I'll say.
Kapoor. And it's Williams.
Here's
Key. Williams.
I hear that.
Which? Whoa! Wow, no! Wow!
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Line. Now they've got the ball. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
The crowd here still gasping about that save to keep it all square.
Bowers, Zima, Silva.
Hear that.
Time to get the ball in. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind.
These fans think that was a definite penalty.
I have three.
In goes the corner. No nonsense defending. It was needed. Zima. Opportunity.
Back ball. Far ball. Far ball.
Running back into the middle. Cleared the ball. Pereira. Niklasen. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
He's onside, nice.
Chance from the pass, but that's it.
Wow, yes.
Danny, you know so much.
Beautiful counter, good job.
And they've spread it out wide here.
Have a runner.
Trying to find an opportunity. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. And they get it away.
What is shit in the back?
Wowzers.
It's a corner. Could that lead to an equalizing goal?
Sydney 3.
Yes, don't go.
Where are you turning inside that boy?
Corner swung in.
Out.
It'll be a throw.
Oh. Bowers.
Has to score.
That's
what a game.
Team.
A goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response from the team that went behind, and they're level. Taking an opportunity to exert that old cliche, the opposition more vulnerable when they've just scored and now they've just conceded.
Well, they have, and it's difficult to predict which way this game will go now.
Cheng, McDonald, the opposition looking to close him down. Cut back off. It has to be very quick. Capo. He can cross it now.
Yes, what
a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up
costing his
team the match here.
And the goalkeeper has saved it. And that's gone out for a corner, clear cut, and an opportunity now maybe. To move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
I'm along.
See you, I'm gonna go back.
Won it back with an interception. He's got it away.
It is a
goal kick. Parish. Silva. And he's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Yeah. Now that will be a corner. Put the corner in the middle. Headed back across goal.
I want to do the same.
Swung in from the corner. It is a waste when a corner's overcooked like that. It's good play to
get a foot in and intercept. To the middle.
Well, most of these supporters came in expecting to see their team win. It hasn't all gone according to plan, but pushing them on now.
One.
Good interception there.
Good.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Well, this could be an opportunity in behind the defence.
Come here now. Oh. Coming here.
Marshall.
Pressure.
Capel.
Yeah. Oof.
He wants to pull it back here.
Don't yes! Late drama. Come on, guys, last 5 minutes. Defense, defense.
I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition.
I need more people in the center, please. In front of the back line. Yeah, I have three people in front of me.
Passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Exactly.
There.
Win it again?
And that will clear the danger. Parrish.
Watch top of the box, top of the box, too much space.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. They've got it away from the danger. But we're down to the last minute here. Saw it coming, cut it up, out, good work. Referee's had a good look and decided
last 3 minutes, come.
What he's seen from this
opening them up with a through pass.
No, come on.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing. Well, look at them there, they're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again.
Box.
Read the play well to intercept. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Must take them in here.
He
has come to the rescue this time. And the team
one level as the referee blows
his final whistle. Extra time to come. After 90 minutes, on we go into extra time. McDonald. Zima.
Plenty
of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Free kick coming up.
Again.
Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both
somebody
feet.
Pick up the man where the Mark was by himself.
Yes.
Oh,
he's going to run.
Oh no.
Solidly away.
Sub up.
No, it's okay if you will.
Yeah. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Step up, guys. Pink up.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Great ball. A real opening for him.
Oh!
He saw the goal and went for it.
Yes!
Come on, guys.
We got this. Come on. Stay focused. Watch your backs.
Kicking off. Again, 4-3, the scoreline.
Wow, far ball.
He's getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Yeah, as you can see, the visitors trailing in the possession stakes.
All right, but they up, guys, up.
Slick, really beautiful football out there. The way that they broke out from defence, it's just been the pace of the play and the way that they've chosen the passes. It's been so clinical.
Drop.
Well, now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
No, Mr. 16, drop back my ear.
The referee looks to his assistant. Right. He's got the flag
fast,
down.
Hey.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. In with a chance. And there it is, the goal.
Mike, what? The money's in the centre.
It's a day he'll never forget. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here.
Guys, up.
First period of extra time is over. 15 minutes still to go. And the possibility of penalties. It will all be decided in the last 15 minutes, the second period of extra time, if not penalties.
In the middle.
Niklasen. Room now out of the wing.
Are we?
Not a good pass at all.
Referee.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Key. It goes out wide again. Time to get the ball in.
Where he got me back.
Well, here's a chance. The press worked. Driven goalwards. He's kept it out. Corner. And here's a possibility of making a chance to go in front. Decided to take a short corner this time. In a straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Money. Here we are, 8 minutes still to play.
Niklasen.
Key. Fernandez. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? We're around halfway through the second period of extra time. 7 minutes left. Silva. Nearly a goal, it's hit the bar and it's back in play.
Well, some say you're unlucky to hit the woodwork, but if it had hit the target, he might have got the winner there, Martin.
Niklasen, it's good work between these two. Just a bit lax in possession. Bowers. It's Venhola. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them. Excellent work with the tackle. Chance to get forward from the wing. Sloppy work, really. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Well, there's only one way now to sort out between these two teams. And he's going to take the first penalty. Up he comes. Excellent penalty. Not worrying at all about the pressures of the shootout. So next up to take the penalty. Good hands. drilled that right into the centre of the goal.
Well, he's anticipating that the keeper moved, and he did.
Well, he's up to the task with his penalty. Ready to go, the next penalty taker. That's a brilliant stop. That's a good penalty. His shootout's very testing. Here's the next penalty taker. Bangs it right down the middle.
Well, he had no thought of trying to place it in the corner there. Whoosh.
Right into the bottom corner.
Well, just what you want at this stage.
Up he comes for the penalty. Well, he scored. No problem. Well, here he comes to try and keep his side in the shootout. Absolutely no margin for error for him. That's amazing.
Cannot believe a footballer trying that, but fair play to him.
So it's his turn now from the spot. Saved! Keeper went the right way.
We have had to be quiet. We have had to be quiet.
The game is won. And there it is.
Yes!
That's it. That's the shootout.
Well, he stepped up there. There didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
When you play like...
Fuck off from my hood. Don't fuck off here. Curtis se canció de este nunca. Nadie va más.
Yo, Nick, you want to switch with me?
No, no, se la vi este. Se la vi este. No, no, no. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. Anyway.
Oh my god.
Are you messed up, boy? Anybody want to cook for them? They want to pay me $10. You want food? $10. Your sister want food? $10. Now we're for free. You been wanting to season it? $3. You want to clean up off that? $10. That answer one. Time odd, you know. Yo, oye de Puerto Rico.
Hello once again, we're in West London at Loftus Road, the home ground of Queen's Park Rangers.
Yep, we're.
Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler for the commentary.
Oye de Puerto
the game
Rico.
Has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find
out in
10 minutes how these teams approach the task.
Yes, I'm sorry.
This does look promising. He's gone in to get it, and boy, did he get it. And it will be their throw.
Nobody knows how it feels to be like me. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody knows how it feels.
Lotus Road in West London is the host venue for our football action today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Across the ball.
They pressure them in there.
Here's Bell. Zima. Now Bell.
Good drop off and follow him. Ayers.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough. Untidy work. Slip through.
Nice move.
I'm not coming out of here.
Oh, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field? Zima. Here's Bell. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Promising forward play from them again. He's gone in wildly, as if he was panicking about the situation around him. He's read that, hasn't he? A great chance to go in front. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
I'm left.
Tell me when you want.
I'm along with a short guy.
Short corner. Aim for those in the middle. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. That's going to be a chance for him. Very able to get his body in the way.
Cross.
Sorry.
And he saw the danger and snuffed it out. Zima. Marshall. His teammates have recognized the potential of this attack. He has cleared it well. Maybe the cross. Marshall. Silver. And they've cut it out.
Coming lane.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Here's.
Parrish.
Step.
Tackle goes in. Throw in now. Now he can play it into the danger area. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Hard balls.
Teammates arriving for the cutback here. One pass away from being a great move. Bowers. Zima. And they've got a man out wide. This could be a chance from the cutback. It's a neat pass. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Link.
Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one.
Got him up.
Blocked off the pass there.
Stay free in the middle. Oh,
yeah.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Torres, not in the middle.
Kapoor. Fernandez. Cuts it out nicely.
Holyman.
Oh, time to get the cross now. The counter-attack might just be on following that interception.
Jose.
Not a good pass at all. And it is a goal kick.
I'll follow that one.
Zima.
Volley run, volley run, volley run.
Bowers. This could be promising. Now the possibility for a cross. Trying to get the cross in. Well blocked by the defender.
Ew.
Teammates come out for a short corner. Defended well. Read that well with the interception. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Hazard. Niklasson.
Yeah, I'll see you.
Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Box, box, box. I'm in the box. My post.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. They have had a catalogue of chances in this first half, but no goals.
Well, they should and they will be kicking themselves. And it's not a given that they'll keep getting quite so many chances.
Great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. That's cut out. They're looking good when they attack. One of their better passes, and he's given it away here.
This feels a lot.
And they've spread it out wide here. Advantage allowed here. Patient play as they try to get the goal that will put them in front. That's an easy cut out for the opposition. Saw the pass coming.
Next year.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. This with the chance to go into the lead now. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Swung in from the corner. Chen.
Anyway.
Marshall. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Niklasen. Good vision. Played over the back of the
Whoa.
Defenders.
Oof.
Okay.
Strong Good tackle to break up the play.
Let's follow you on.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Pulls it back now. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball.
Some stop that mark.
Treads it through. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Step up.
Marshall. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Okay, and that behind.
Ferreira.
And behind. Great, good. You got to say so. Not this way.
Must take the lead here.
Oh my God!
Oh, an important interception that. Did well to get the ball in, but they need more than that in the middle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. He's got the option to get in across now. Good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Back foot.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Has a go here.
Settle it.
A good try, but a simple save. Still 20 minutes to go. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch.
Step up.
Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Next
Fernandez.
Oh.
That'll be a throw. Out of play for a throw. That'll be a free kick. Bowers. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Clear opportunity.
Dog! What is wrong with his game?
The first goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have look the most likely that have done it, and maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now, but they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. Keane. Hazard. Ferreira.
In the middle.
Niklasen. Lovely ball. One pass away from being a great move. Silva. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Ferreira. Couldn't quite find the gap that he thought he saw. And that will clear the danger. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Silva. They might have played him in here. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Okay.
Comes out off the goalkeeper.
What?
He's won it back easily.
Oh my days.
Got me. In middle.
Well, that's over the top of the defender. And one to chase.
Next.
Saw the pass coming in and got there first. Hazard. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Guiding it through. Now a counter-attack in these dying moments. Pulls it back rather than crosses, and he's done it. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry. Excellent for his team, easy for him.
Well, he's laughing and joking about it because it was perhaps the easiest goal he's ever scored.
Well, the game has run its course here, and there's the final whistle. Well, don't you just love football? It's such an amazing game.
Done.